Hare Krishna, dear devotees. This is Nishant from ISKCON Whitefield. I welcome you all to Krishna Book Challenge Series 2. Krishna Book Challenge Series 1 was fantastic. What an engagement from all the various participants pan India. It was not just in Bangalore. Great to see the engagement, the participation, the sincerity, the enthusiasm which you bestowed on reading Krishna Book authored by His Divine Grace Srila Prabhupada. Now, we thought that we will have one series and this will be good enough on the eve of Janmashtami. But based on the demand from the Pal Gopal, Vaishnavas, teenagers, congregation devotees, we had no option but to kickstart yet another event of Krishna Book Challenge. So, as you all know, we had inaugurated Krishna Book Challenge on 17th of September. And what to start? All of us have to start reading Krishna Book. And the rules remain the same. Chapters change. But for the ones who are new to Krishna Book Challenge, I am here to share some of the important inputs. Next quiz is going to happen on 26th of September and you have to read from chapter 34 onwards till chapter 40. And again, next quiz will be on 3rd October and you have to read from chapter 41 till 47. Next quiz will be on 10th October, you have to read from chapter 48 to chapter 54. And the last quiz will be on 17th October, you have to read from chapter 55 till chapter 61 of Krishna Book. And actually, if you see, the rules are simple. We'll have quiz on Saturday at 7:30 evening till 8 o'clock evening on Zoom session. So please be there on time. The quiz will happen in three categories. For kids who are less than or equal to 10 years, Pal Gopal. We have teens between 11 to 21 years. And we have congregation group who are above 21 years. And all the participants will be offered at the lotus feet of Srila Prabhupada. And the winners are going to get exciting matchless gifts. So what are you waiting for? Go, start reading today, chapter 34 onwards. And before you leave, please use the chat link below and ask your friend, colleagues and everybody to join our WhatsApp group so that they can also cherish reading Krishna Book authored by His Divine Grace Srila Prabhupada. So I wish you all the very best for the upcoming quiz and see you there on Saturday, 26th September. Big Hari Bol to all of you for your participation. Hare Krishna.